the experiment is going now. We have to make an evaluation because we start until January, and we have only two teachers, 25 students, and we are teaching in French, in English, and in Spanish. So we have to evaluate all the dispositif we said in France, and we try to find the best for the students, because in September it starts in three high school.
Tell us, why do you think it was important to do that?
It's very important for our economy, because I think tourism education is the first priority for our students to know how we are going to present the island, and they have to be proud of our island. So we have to find a way to find job in hospitality and tourism and in different sectors.
Now, CTO has been very much involved with that, working closely with you, haven't they?
CTO is main partner. They try to achieve such a goal, to find a solution and to help us to find workshop work and different materials.
So how has it been working with CTO?
It was I don't find exactly the word, because Miss Morgan is an expert and she gave us a lot of information, and all is equipped working with us, and we hope they will come to St. Martin to help us to start this course.